want some tea?
That'd be nice.
Yeah, sorry about all of that. I just thought you're the landlord or something. I don't want to see him.
No worries.
Will you pour?
Yeah.
It's green.
Green?
Yeah, it's green tea. There's no caffeine in it. Caffeine makes me nervous.
Any milk?
Oh, I don't take dairy products. You know, cholesterol, high blood pressure.
You a doctor or something?
Doctor, no, I'm a singer.
Singer? I'm a labourer myself. Only temporary. So, where'd you sing?
Oh, different places. Not really at the minute. I'm auditioning soon.
I'm a merchandiser myself. That's where I'm headed. Boxer shorts, coloured socks, things like that.
Sorry.
No, it's all right. It's good money, innit?
Really?
Yeah. Big demand in the markets, you know. If I can just get my foot through the door, then you know. So, where's your audition?
Oh, it's not really an audition, it's a gig with a band.
Whereabouts?
You're not going.
Yeah, bring some of the boys along.
No way! I mightn't even go myself.
Could be a big mistake, that. Could be someone important there.
Grapes of Wrath. Stoke Newington.
I'll be there.
You will not.
Wouldn't miss your big break. There you go.
Thanks. You know, I was just thinking, this is really weird. I spoke to a psychic a couple of months ago, and she said I'd make big changes in my life, like career plans. She even mentioned a new relationship. Like, isn't that weird?
Not as weird as this tea.
Like, do you never get depressed?
Depression's for the middle classes. The rest of us have got to get an early start in the morning.
Like, I get depressed. I tried to kill myself once. I just really want this to work. And there's so many things that you don't know about me.
There's a lot you don't know about me. Prison called Stowheath tried to do me in and all. I'm still here. And you're still here. Besides, it's got to wear. All my furniture's here.
No more thieving.
No more thieving.
Susan, you getting up?
Susan, you getting up?
Mm.
For Christ's sake, Susan, you're going to miss that guy again.
Oh, just shut up, will you? Set the clock for 10 minutes.
If you keep missing these appointments, it'll rub you out altogether. Unreliable, Susan. It's no good.
Fuck you. Don't you fucking do that, you creep. You were supposed to ring that guy for me last week.
Yeah, you need to stop relying on me, you. You've got your head in the fucking clouds.
Oh, at least my dreams are wrapped up in boxer shorts.
But they were last night.
Oh, you're disgusting. Do you know what? I might fail, but at least fuck you, I tried.
Look, Susan, you're living in a fucking bubble. You've got to get somewhere to make it worth your while.
Oh, yeah, and boxer shorts are worthwhile.
And coloured socks. Boxer shorts and coloured socks. If you're going to smash someone's dreams, get it right.
I smash your dreams. You never encourage me in anything I do.
Oh, don't talk shite. Every night I'm listening to you, I encourage you all the time. All you do is talk about yourself. You want to talk about something else for the
gym. Oh, yeah, that's it. Every time you start to talk, you walk off. Well, fucking piss off.
I do piss off every morning at this time. It's not my fucking choice.
Fuck you. Don't you dare bloody go. Fuck you, you pig. Please don't go. I want to talk to you.
I've got nothing to say to you.
There's everything to say. I have 50% of this relationship, remember? Jesus, you don't give a sod an inch, do you?
You haven't a fucking clue. You wander about in a fucking daze like the party's gonna start any fucking
Fuck
minute.
Fuck you! I never hurt you! I only ever wanted to please you, for Christ's sake. You have to have a little faith in people sometimes.
You ought to have a little faith in yourself.
Another early call, echoing the rise and the fall. The center is adrift, exaggerate the cracks and the rips. The shape I couldn't change, all the blame I'd rearrange.